This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Kaiti Aki and Yun Jing Yi, Aki Keichi, March 3, 1930. The Southern California Earthquake Center, headquartered at the University of Southern California, in 1991, he having moved to USC from MIT in 1984. In 1995, Aki moved to the seismically active island Réunion, east of Madagascar in the Indian Ocean, where he continued to work until his death there in 2005. He sustained an injury to his brain from a fall while walking in the street on May 13. He fell into a coma and died on May 17. He left behind two sons Shota and Zenta and two daughters Kajika and UKA honors received Fellow of the American Academy of Arts and Sciences 1973 election to the U.S. National Academy of Sciences 1979 Medal of Seismological Society of America 1986 Thorarinson Medal from the International Association of Volcanology and Chemistry of the Earth's Interior 2000 William Bowie Medal of the American Geophysical Union 2004 Beno Gutenberg Medal of the European Geosciences Union 2005 Selected Publications Aki, Kaiti 1966, Four Generation and Propagation of G-Waves from the Niigata Earthquake of June 14, 1964 Part 2 Estimation of Earthquake Moment, Released Energy and Stress Strain Drop from G-Wave Spectrum PDF Bulletin of the Earthquake Research Institute 44. 73-88. Pierce, Jeremy May 27, 2005 Kaiti Aki, 75, is dead, developed a way to measure the strength of an earthquake. The New York Times.